that's the prequels done. 53% isn't bad. So, okay, so far we're just doing the story. We're clearing about like 55 to 65% per episode, which isn't bad, honestly. What time is it? Do I have time to start it? We got time to start A New Hope. We got time. Oh my god. The best part. Episode 4, A New Hope. It is a period of civil war. Rebel spaceships striking from hidden bases have won their first victory against the evil Empire. During the battle, Rebel spies manage to steal secret plans, the Empire's ultimate weapon, the Death Star, an armored space station with enough power to destroy an entire planet. Pursued by the Empire's sinister agents, Princess Leia bases home aboard her starship, custodian of the stolen plans that can save her people and restore freedom in the galaxy. Force of habit, yep. You just gotta do it. I'm curious how this is gonna open up. Not how I expect. I expect it to be a lot more, like, silly. Okay, that makes more sense.
They shut down the main reactor. There'll be no escape for the princess this time.
Secure the airlock and prepare the escape pods. Your Highness, the transmission we received. What is it they've sent us?
Hope.
Oh, come on.
We're over Tatooine. This will be safer with an old friend.
That's all we get from Rogue One.
Then we must head to the escape pods, m'lady.
No, they will be scanning them for life forms. We must put them in a droid.
Oh my god. Go fucking Lego Star Wars, giving us like the one scene from Rogue One that would have made all of us tear up because Carrie Fisher.
Oh my!
That'll do.
Hello, this is your captain speaking. If you were wondering what those sounds were, we are experiencing some invasion-related turbulence. Please stay calm.
We're being boarded!
That's all destroyed in this area. Destroy the alarm. Okay, I can. Breaths. If we destroy the ship enough, the Empire will think they're done.
Go, go, go!
That's how it works, right? Is he? You are in your pajamas, sir. We need to go this way. That was such a cheap shot with that line. We know Leia wouldn't hide behind a barricade, she'd just walk out and start blasting. So what happened was I walked down and just started blasting. Look at you putting back together barricades. Castellane Miz would be impressed. Oh, hello. We can get a hallway scene. Oh god, we're getting a hallway scene.
Ambassador, shall we begin negotiations?
Oh my god, we're getting a hallway scene. Oh shit. We just got a fucking hallway oh shit, and he's still going. That was way worse than it should have looked. Oh, hello. Kids game. Right. Yeah, right. Seriously.
More and more stormtroopers are docking.
That's why we must get these plans to Tatooine fast. Where's that droid?
Are you the game is letting me put on storm... Okay. I'm gonna disguise myself as a stormtrooper, I guess. You guys, this is what it looks like when a stormtrooper can actually aim.
Okay, looks safe now.
Give me my control. There we go. When a stormtrooper can actually land a shot, things get done. Getting down these doors that I'm like not checking. Because I feel like I'm just not even looking at the mini map, and that's probably going to make me miss things. Okay, so far we haven't encountered any kit pieces, which, yay. And they'd be clones. That's true, they would be clones. If a stormtrooper could land a shot, they'd be a clone. Hey, 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 get back here. I don't know why, but I feel like... Whoa. I don't know why, but I feel like Rex would be proud of Leia's, like, marksmanship. Because we see countless times in the original trilogy, she does not miss. That girl has pinpoint aim, and she is very aware of what she's doing. Oh, hello. I think she's actually a better shot than, Han. Oh, okay, hold on. I think she's a better marksman than Han, anyway. Yeah, probably on par is better, yeah. I think Han's thing is he's a better quick draw. She's better in terms of, like, long range. Luke is just a... Kid, just get out of the way. It's a cute attempt, but, like, let the adults do it. Stick to the sword and, you know, let your sister do all the shooting. Well, that wasn't expected. Where are my legs? Where are my stormtrooper legs? Oh my god. Oh my god. That guy's dead. Oh, he's stuck in the light fixture. Oh. Hot potato? Okay.
Milady, our path is blocked. We must find a way to continue.
I'm coming with Milady one more time. We're gonna have problems. Just letting you know. Like, we're gonna have major problems if you keep calling me Milady. What's the point of that? Oh, I could, put the water cannon.
Put some water, I could put out those fires.
Just don't mind me. Don't you put in a dress. Totally normal. Skip this. Han is better at suppressing the barrage. Leia is better at long range. There we go. That's the right one to describe. That is a war crime? And Choppa would be proud of Leia. Quickly gonna do a looky-loo. Ah, those are the ones that go kaboom. Again, I don't know if it's helping or hurting us, so. If it ain't broke, don't fix it. The touch that is the stormtroopers are different people under the armor instead of all Jango clones. Only because, you know, conscripted stormtroopers versus.
Your ship has been boarded by the Empire, Your Highness.
You think?
We are well aware of that, Admiral.
Strong traps, they're coming. Watch out over there! By the depths of the Great Mungan's Trench, they just keep coming.
Like, gee, Admiral, I didn't know that.
That way, look out!
What are you... Hey, now what?
To the right! Oh, hang on. Am I projected backwards?
Come on, to the right. This. Okay. Shit. Well, you got a little akimbo going.
Emergency levers for this door.
Captain Antilles, this is why you can get choked out in a minute. Telling me shit I already know. Okay, let's go. All these headshots. I think I'm playing Counter-Strike or something. You know, I feel like that was the game, so they didn't like my joke. They try to snake box, and if it wasn't for the fact that I was just like, I'm gonna shoot it for the studs, I probably wouldn't have thought about it. Okay, but what we need is a Lego Star Wars mod for Battlefront 2. We saw the Ewok, right? That Ewok is two movies too soon. Who the fuck let him on board? Did he get all of his shots? Hold on. Did I get, like, any of the mini kits? I don't think. I don't think I did. Fuck. I mean, it's Lego, so I'm not surprised, but I'm also like, what? Come on. Hi, R2.
R2-D2, where are you?
The Death Star plans are not in the main computer.
What have you done with those plans?
Secret mission? What are you talking about? Oh dear, this is such a mess.
Well, it'd be less of a mess if you were more helpful on Mustafar. I don't think that's gonna hurt me if I touch it. Yep. Oh Jesus. Ouch! Stop. Ship is trying to. The ship is trying to kill me.
Scare you, buddy? Of course not. Scary about a sentient collection of metal wires. What are they gonna do, huh? Translate us to sleep? Yeah, lousy super smart machines.
Okay, 3PL, get some revenge on these assholes. Oops. I guess the super smart machines figured out something. Okay, but let's be real, they deserved a lot worse. That Imperial quickly learned the meaning of talk shit, get hit. Droid stealth, not seen as a threat, ignored by enemies unless you attack first. Oh! No, you get back in there. You're not done being cleaned. Okay, let's go. They always say the bathroom is the most dangerous place. Most accidents happen in the bathroom. We just proved it.
Hey, you're not permitted in there. It's restricted.
Oh, shut up, 3PO. Like, shut up. There's no way that's gonna fit both of them. Wow.
That's not
what you're talking about. I'm a member of the Imperial Senate on a diplomatic mission to Alderaan.
You are part of the Rebel Alliance and a traitor. Take her away! She must have hidden the plans in the escape pod. Send a detachment down to retrieve them.
Yes, sir.
Poor Captain Antilles. He just wanted a day.
Like... this is. What makes you think that a settlement's over there? What mission? What are you talking about?
Boarding party. Okay, so we got. I don't think we got any of the mini kits for that level. We didn't get two true Jedi either. Sometimes I amaze myself, suggest strategy. Vacuumed up. Got two, though. Yeah, we got none. Ooh, we got the Tantor 4 for a ship. Nice.
Fine, let's go that way. Mark my
words, we'll be malfunctioning within a day.
Quiet.
I just
about had enough
of
the nearsighted scrap pile.
Rude. That was... whoa. Okay. Oh, no. Go back. Now what? I guess it tried. Oh, we got... okay. Got the escape pod, cool. Didn't realize that was even a thing. It's just money in the sand. Oh, he does have the little third. Okay, I'm like, does he have his third leg? He does. Okay. Jeez, you are going way too quick for a little dude.
Is there a way through? A closer look may be in order. After you, Otto.
Oh, jeez, the Jawas.
Goodness me.
Oh, those poor assholes.
Take these two to the garage, will you? I want them cleaned up before dinner.
Uh-oh. All right, come on.
Hey, what are you trying to push on us?
Well, my little friend, you got something jammed in here real good. Were you on a Star Cruiser or...
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
What's this?
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
He says that he is the property of Obi-Wan Kenobi, and it is a private message for him.
Hey, whoa! Just where do you think you're going?
Hey, we got Yummy. Yeah, we got Luke finally.
That little droid's gonna cost me a lot of trouble.
I'm not sure how I feel about this Luke's voice. Like, it's not bad in any capacity. It's just like a. Huh. Interesting. Oh, geez. Leia has so many out. Just like her mother. So many layers. Again, I love that we get... Oh. Hold. I need to do a thing, because I need to see it play out. Oh, we don't have Vader yet, so I can't. Damn it! Maybe later. Got the Tantive 4. Escape pad. Well, that's cheap, we can buy that. J-type stuff. I mean, hold on. The H-type is the episode 2. J-type is the episode 3. The Royal Starship is another J-type Nubian. Did they just go down the fucking alphabet? What can we do for down here? Oh shit, we got 14. Damn, okay. Increase the speed. Receive studs for successful combat encounters. Ooh, I mean, more cash would be good. Always with a fan of more cash. We're only 1/7 done. The puzzles. Oh god. There are so many fucking puzzles. This game is, I'm gonna honestly bet, open world enough where you could put in maybe 100 plus hours and still be going. Because there's 380 LEGO characters. As you can see, side missions, 140. Mini kits, 225. Level challenges, 135. Trials, puzzles, challenges. There's actual upgrading your game, your party. 69, nice. Starships, 5 capital ships, 45 micro ships. Like, they made this a full game. It's not just like a silly romp of Lego, which, don't get me wrong, I love, because they were just so good when we were kids, but like, they gave us a full game. And the DLC that you can buy on release, it's just more characters. It's not even like, oh, we forgot to add this content. Oh no, he did. I was like, wait a minute, when did he have a... Anyone want to spot me $60, right? Quick, go get on TikTok and offer drop a thirst trap. Someone spot Mitch a $60 favor so he can play the Lego Star Wars game and be a complete total nerd and forget everything else in his life. Because I am sure he will. Let's go, come on. Let us go. There's trap with Lincoln bio caption.
There's a droid on the scanner. Might be the R2 unit.
He's literally right there. I expected we'd actually, and that was a call out in half. I mean, more half than full.
My apologies, sir.
Look at the little womp rat.
Has always been a problem.
Uncle Owen's not going to be happy if I lose it. Let's go get him back.
Yeah. Get back here, R2. And that's...
wrong with him now?
He says there are several creatures.
And that's where Anakin committed a war crime. Okay.
Fortunate to be all in one piece.
Ben Kenobi? Boy, am I glad to see you.
Tell me, young Luke, what brings you out this far?
This little droid. He tells me he's looking for his former master. Obi-Wan Kenobi? Is he a relative of yours?
Obi-Wan Kenobi. Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time.
Oh, you know him?
Well, of course I know him. Me.
I don't think it's the same guy from Rebels who played him.
Step inside when you're ready. I'll answer what questions you may have.
It might be. That's a pod. Oh, it's the pod racing track. Look. Yeah. There's a lot of stuff down there. I didn't realize the pod racing track was right there.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes, I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father. Which reminds me.
How did my father die? What is it?
Your father's lightsaber. Now let's see if we can't figure out what you are, my little friend.
General Kenobi, I have placed information vital to the survival of the rebellion into the memory systems of this R2 unit. My father will know how to retrieve it. You must see this droid safely delivered to him on Alderaan. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
You must learn the ways of the Force.
I've got to get home. It's late. I'm in for it as it is. Uncle Owen! Emperu! There's nothing for me here now. I want to learn the ways
okay.
of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
Wow.
We must travel to Mos Eisley. There we will find ourselves a pilot who will take us to Alderaan.
So much of that, like, oh my god. So I love how we don't even get to see Uncle Owen in Peru in this episode. They just, like, completely skip that altogether because we're like, nah, not gonna touch on that. Like, we see them only for 2 seconds. And it was only Owen when he was saying, take the droids and get cleaned up. That was it. This game was very clear on the, let's not discuss the Uncle Owen and Aunt Maru thing. What do you want? Did I ever talk to you? I think I did. Hidden shiny things only irritate Jawas. Yeah, we want it. We cannot. Okay. Yep. Like a bantha. I will make that joke every time I see a bantha in this game, and I do not care if it gets tiring. It's a good joke. More like a reference. Okay, let's go. Mos Eisley. Ooh, it's the Outrider. If I can get the Outrider, I'm gonna be so hyped. Does that mean Dash is in the game? Tell me that Dash renders in Legos.
Mos Eisley spaceport. You will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy.
Do you really think we're going to find a pilot here that'll take us to Alderaan?
I know of a cantina. Many talented pilots can be found there. But watch your step. It's not the most welcoming of the talent.
Oh,
Looks like a pod engine. Is that an elf?
You seen that crystal hidden around here? There's a lot of junk in Mos Eisley, but that
dude looks like an elf.
Junk. Best of luck getting hold of it, though.
Pink-haired elf just chilling out Mos Eisley. That was easy. She made me think it was gonna be like this very hard task. Ah. 212 out of 1,000. Oh my god. Yeah, okay, never mind. I don't want to get copyright stricken. And copyrights are a problem.
Halt. Let's see your identification. And bring those droids over here.
An Imperial checkpoint. Now what?
I'll handle it.
You don't need to see his identification. Damn it, what was the last one? Dun-dun. Oh.
These aren't the droids you're looking for.
These aren't the droids we're looking for.
I'm not gonna start a fight. Yet. Last thing I need is all of Mos Eisley like going crazy because I shot one stormtrooper.
I can't understand how we got past those troopers. I thought we were done for.
The Force can have a strong influence on the weak-minded. Now, let's make our way to that canteen. We need to find our pilot.
I just think that Ben didn't think there was going to be a pilot there. I think Ben just wanted a drink. He's dealing with all kinds of, like, Anakin 2.0 shenanigans. He's like, I need a fucking drink. Like, there is no way he's like, yes, there will totally be a pilot at the cantina. It was more, I am too old for this shit. No, keep it there. Nope. Oh. What do I do now? I'll do it. Bio stands there. Oh, there's an okay. Okay. I get it. That's fine. We don't need to do that now. That can be a later thing. Some of these puzzles are just like, they're too dumb, and I wind up out-dumbing them. Who are you?
Even
are you?
I couldn't get it, and I'm the best scavenger you've ever seen. Unless you've seen Samuel, that was incredible.
Yeah, I'm definitely not gonna. There. definitely is going to be like a off-stream looting for all that. Is that the cantina? Yep. Empta. I wonder what that is. Totally not my problem now thing. It's the Wookiee. I can translate with Chewie. Yep. Yeah.
You wouldn't be able to move this bantha, would you? I can't get into my house, and those stormtroopers are...
Show's over, folks. We gotta go back to our tyrannical reign.
We never get to have any fun.
I love how they just ignore the fact there's a dude walking with a lightsaber in front of them. This is why the clones were better. They would have saw a lightsaber and went full on, like, nope. That's not allowed here.
Peculiar little trinket.
Thanks for your help out there. Those Imperial thugs will think you're welcome to
any shiny floaty thing in my place. I love how she specified that only. Oh, it's just a vent. Okay. Nope, that's just a dead end. Let's go to the cantina. Boop. And boop. Okay, that's definitely not a right now thing. Not this thing. That was definitely a right now. Such wanton destruction? Yes. Let's skip this. Skip. What did I just open? Ooh. Did I trigger an alarm? Hey Ben, you got those two? Oh, and we can't do anything anyway. Go fucking figure. I guess we're not doing that. Whatever. Oh, we had to steal it. Okay. I getcha. We got a TIE fighter? Ooh. That'll be fun to play with later. That looks like... Oh, that looked familiar for some reason. I don't know why, but it did.
Hey, your droids. They'll have to wait outside. We don't want them here.
We should inquire about a pilot to take us to Alderaan.
All right, let's ask around.
All right, let's start at the bar.
A what? A pilot? Pilot? Nah, we don't serve pilot here. Sorry.
Yeah, you're useless.
looking for a smuggler. You might be looking for one of Jabba's guys, then. I seen one walk in here earlier with his big furry friend over there.
Thanks for describing Chewie.
You know someone who can help us get to Alderaan? We can pay. Take me to him. He doesn't like you.
I'm sorry. I'll stay out of his way.
I don't like you either.
Oh,
I'll
boy.
Be careful then.
You'll be dead.
We just like bar fight, bar fight. On shot first.
Solo. I'm captain of the Millennium Falcon. Chewie here tells me you're looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
Yes, indeed. If it's a fast ship.
She's fast enough for you, old man. What's the cargo?
Only passengers. Myself, the boy, two droids, and no questions asked.
Okay, you guys got yourselves a ship. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Docking Bay 94.
94.
That's not a bad Han voice. I can work with that one. Like, it's definitely not what I expected, but it's not a bad Han,
Wow, that's amazing!
I was really expecting to be, like, really awful or really good, but no, that was actually a good one. Okay. Again, before copyrights kick in.
All right, let's go find this docking bay.
Excuse me, sir, but according to Artu, docking bay 94 is on the other side of this settlement.
Look, okay. Make sure you are well prepared before we leave.
I mean, not like we have anything left to really stick here for. There is so much going. What is all that? Super cat. Oh my. You know what? We're gonna go see what this is. We're gonna see what that is. Ba-da-ba-da-bum. I don't even know why I picked to use R2 for a while. I guess I just wanted to have the speed of a little dude. And little womp rats. This thing? Yep. Okay, it's those things. Okay, I can get those. EG6 easy brick. I have upgrades? Oh shit, yeah I do. Can we do the protocol droid? Fine. Destructive disassembly. Okay. Polishing plating. Ooh, yeah, deflect shots. DNA, radio. TIE fighter I got. Where? Oh yeah, we can buy that. TIE. In space superior starfighter. TIE fighter isn't superior. Don't lie to me. TIE is one of the least superior fighters ever. Got the two-skin raid. Puzzles. Maybe you gotta make a bar and call it Puzzles. That way when people ask why is it called Puzzles, you're like, that's the puzzle. What are we not doing? We finished a trial? Did we finish? Whatever. We got the. Let's go to docking bay 94. 94. Ba-da-ba-dum. Ba-da-ba-dee. I really kind of hope they showed the little squeaky mousy dude. Okay, how do I open? That's how I open it, I guess. Yeah, ain't no thing but a new no way. Huh? A hunk of chunk. Oh my god. The names for the missions are funny, but they're just, they fit.
What a piece of junk!
She may not look like much, but she's got it where it counts, kid.
Chewie, what is this? I told you to get her ready.
A late lunch?
We gotta be somewhere.
Stop that ship!
Oh, fuck.
We gotta get this thing ready to fly. Now! Get the cockpit, the cannon, and the sensor dish. You got that, furball?
How rude.
Yes, Artu. We can get the stairlift into position.
That was rude, Han. How dare you talk to Chewie that way? This.
Come on! We need to get this bird in the air.
Go, 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 go. That needs Obi-Wan. Why can't I cut it? There we go. Cockpit. Just, you know, place up there. Just ignore the mess. Just use one. Oh, to lift those? Lift those? Okay, fuck. Those. What did that do? Ooh, a mini kit. Ooh! Fuck. That was not what I expected that to happen. An Imperial. Yeah, I like playing as Han. man. Mini kid above us. Turret or electric trap? Go with the electric trap. I feel like that'd be more fun to watch. That's gonna be really fun to like see stormtroopers walk into. Oh, okay. What do I get? I don't think I can. Yeah, I don't think I can because I don't have any scavenger. A lovely turret. That was a lot of junk. Oh, R2, where are you? R2. Excuse me, coming through. Ugh, open this up. What did that do? What did that... Okay, I don't care. In here? I don't think so. That's an Obi-Wan thing. What the fuck is this thing? Okay, cool. I am literally just figuring all this out as I go. Totally just wrecked my face. How the hell am I supposed to get to that? That's how. Oh shit, that's a mess. Barricades. Did I miss anything? Two of them are over there. One's over here. Yeah, I don't know how to get that one. Other is... I think it's in this... Yeah, it's in here. I can't get into there. Okay. Come on, why can't I? Oh, pull.
The Falcon ain't gonna fix herself.
Am I able to control Chewie while he does all this? Because, like, you know. Hey, I am sweet. Okay.
Be careful with that cockpit. Don't lose my gun.
That trap is really bloody helping.
Are there always this many stormtroopers in Mos Eisley?
I don't know. I usually try and avoid them.
Hold. Where are we? Okay, here we go. Sorry, Ben. Oops. Here's that electric wall back. Oh shit. Okay, they're building the turret. Sweet. Go Chewie, go, go Chewie.
Just gonna throw trash at them? Get the cannon back on! I'm gonna keep too busy for pleases and thank yous, pal. Nearly ready. Chewie, keep at it!
What did I just get that for? Build, 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 build. I got the helmets, nice. I like that we get this achievement for just making them lose and spin their helmets. Chewie, do you mind hurrying up?
Chewie, we got company!
Come on, get fucked. There. Come on. Nope. Repio is just like, what's going on? Oh, jeez. Hi, R2. Is there anything I can really, like... I feel like this is, like, a thing I should not have used R2 for. Yeah, I should have used anyone but R2. So it has to be out. Okay. Am I able to get up there? Yeah, but how am I supposed to do it? Yeah, R2 can't jump that. Okay, game, what are you thinking? This is, like, really not good. Okay, fuck. Maybe one of them can get up there and do it. Come on, come on, come on. Where's the thing? Where's the thing? There it is. On. Excuse me, coming through. Shit. There we go. Excuse me, R2. I got stuff to do. Oh. On. There we go. Come on.
Chewbacca, the new sensor dish is ready for installation.
That took way more effort than it should have. Oh, fuck. Here they come.
I gotta cover Chewie.
Another one bites the dust. Get the fuck away from my friend. Don't you touch that Wookiee. That's it. I think. Good shot, Han. That is how you snipe someone. I don't know what this does, so we're gonna find out. Closing all the doors. Got it. That should buy Chewie all the time he needs. Fucking kidding me. Where's the ramp? Where's the... There it is.
Make sure you fix it properly. We need to get out of here in one piece, rather than 7,000
gold. Wow, making a joke on the amount of pieces in a Falcon. Shot Luke. Build this. Oh shit. Nope. Did you do drop now? Come on. Almost there. Come on. There we go. Out of here. Let's go. Let's go. someone...
Where are the droids we were looking for?
Ghost Driver's still dead. I'm gonna make the jump to light speed.
Looks like we're coming up on Alderaan.
Where is it?
Destroyed by the Empire.
He's heading for that small moon.
That's no moon. It's a space station.
We're caught in a tractor beam. It's pulling us in.
You can't win, but there are alternatives to fighting.
A little close there, buddy.
There's no one on board, sir.
Send a scanning crew aboard. I want every part of this ship checked.
Yes, sir.
I sense something. A presence I have not felt since.
Huh?
Yes, yes, no. Yes, yes, that's... No? Yes. So familiar.
This is ridiculous. Even if I could take off, I'd never get past the tractor beam.
Leave that to me.